You poor soul. Linda Carter slammed thuggish James Cameron for dissing Wonder Woman. After James Cameron called the $820 for M grossing Wonder Woman movie a step backwards, Linda Carter slammed the notoriously demanding 63-year-old director in a new Facebook post. Stop dissing WW, you poor soul. The 66-year-old original Diana Prince, who boasts 858K social media followers, wrote on Thursday. Perhaps you do not understand the character. I most certainly do. Like all women, we are more than the sum of our parts. Your thuggish jabs at a brilliant director, Patty Jenkins, are ill-advised. This movie was spot on. Gal Gadot was great. I know, Mr. Cameron, I have embodied this character for more than 40 years. So, stop it. The fictional feminist Amazon warrior has a 75-year history of inspiring and empowering young girls thanks to DC Comics, the ABC/CBS series 1975-79 and the Warner Brothers film. The three-time Oscar winner admitted to liking the misguided film, but still called Wonder Woman an objectified icon unlike waitress-turned-soldier Sarah Connor from Terminator 2, Judgment Day. To me, Wonder Woman was a step backwards, Cameron told The Guardian on August 24. Sarah Connor was not a beauty icon. She was strong, she was troubled, she was a terrible mother, and she earned the respect of the audience through pure grit. And to me, it's so obvious. I mean, half the audience is female. According to THR, the Avatar filmmaker's ex-wife number 4 and Arnold Schwarzenegger both signed on to reprise their roles for a direct sequel to T2 being helmed by Tim Miller. Patty Jenkins was also outraged, calling Jim's comments unsurprising since he's not a woman. His praise for my first film Monster, and our portrayal of a strong yet damaged woman was so appreciated, the 46-year-old Emmy nominee tweeted on August 24. But if women have to always be hard, tough and troubled to be strong, and we aren't free to be multidimensional or celebrate an icon of women everywhere because she is attractive and loving, then we haven't come very far, have we? Jenkins continued, I believe women can and should be everything just like male lead characters should be. There is no right and wrong kind of powerful woman. And the massive female audience who made the film the hit it is, can't surely choose and judge their own icons of progress. According to Variety, Patty's $8M paycheck to direct the 2019 Wonder Woman sequel, which will likely feature Gadot and Carter, just made her the highest paid female director of all time. Oh, we tried. Tried, the exposed filmmaker tweeted about including Linda Born Linda on June 4. And we won't stop trying. The Supergirl actress will next perform her cabaret act on October 14 for Jazz at Lincoln Center inside the Appel Room in Manhattan. Catch more of Gal as the Immortal Day **** kicking antiquities dealer in Justice League, hitting us/UK theaters November 17, alongside Ben Affleck, Ray Fisher, Ezra Miller, and Jason Momoa.